game, Mike Golick, the young sophomore who plays bigger than his 5'7", 155 list in the program. Tremendous game tonight, Mike. Three touches, 90 yards on the ground, and the big pick at the end of the game there that iced it. How do you feel?
Amazing right now. Feels great.
You know, this Jackson team has so many backs to choose. You were the go-to guy tonight.
Sure. Keep practicing. Both me and Vinny all day. Running down the field. That's how we do.
You know, the jet sweep has been such a big play the last couple of weeks. Tonight you used it almost as a decoy, and Joey DeMeo keeping the ball on that spread read inside big yardage all night.
We got Matt running. Yeah. Targeting him, running around, big target. Joe, just keeping it, keep going. Got that big first down for us on that. So,
hey, it's nice to run behind a guy like Cole Collins, isn't it? The big guy up front in front of you.
Oh yeah, him and all the linemen.
With those reads in there, those ISO reads, you know, those blast plays, just tough to stop. This Jaguar team, big PowerPoint game here tonight. I don't know if you heard, RBC won big up there over Manalapan. So you guys are in good shape up in South Central Jersey, Group 4. You know, you got a couple more in this A-South. You hope maybe Brick picks up a loss somewhere down the line. You get a piece of the championship.
Yes, sir. This is just steps to our goal. RBC is just another step.
Okay, congratulations again, Mike Golick, our player of the game. Really tough, and two more years to look forward to for this Jaguar team.
Thank you.
Michael.